It's round 13 VPL action here at Lakeside Stadium, South Melbourne hosting the Southern Stars. South Melbourne with a couple of key players out, but John Coro, they have a couple of new signings joining them on the side today, and they hope to bolster their midfield strength.
That's right, David. We have Iki Jawadi, and we also have Nick Epifano joining the club. Signing midweek, and they'll certainly bolster our midfield in a game the South really needs to win today against the Southern Stars.
And there's Jawadi. Can't win that one, but he'll get another go at it. We can't get it a third time. There might be a chance here for Southern Stars to strike early. The shot straight at Gavalis in the end, and quite tame. South not troubled. Kearney uses Holmes. Holmes going right for Sulsma. And that attacking mid position, Sulsma, chance with the right shot, and it's across the face. Maybe a deflection, no goal kick signaled.
Promising signs here by Sulsma, who takes on his Southern Stars defender before he goes for the shot, and fortunately it's sprayed across the face of the goal.
Well, the throw in from the left-hand side, they put it high. Kearney looks to clear, and oh, it's smothered by Gavalis and away by Cavellis. Gee, South Melbourne, some desperate defending there.
Well, it's a very good save by Pete Gavalis, who's come off his line quickly to block this. There you go, from the replay. It's certainly a chance for the Southern Stars, and Pete did well to get down and block that one.
Epifano puts the corner up, taking the set pieces. Cavellis, it's over him, might sit for Holmes. On the right-hand side now, Tyson Holmes. Hatsimaratis links up. Will he use him again? No. Holmes, left foot cross. The keeper will gather that. No, he's put it down. And he's gone down here, the keeper. A chance for Kearney, and he shoots. He scored. Goal. South Melbourne take the lead. Alan Kearney, the Irishman, the keeper, an error. Gave it out straight to Alan Kearney. He was down. Kearney, not missing that chance, puts it straight past him. John, 1-0 South Melbourne.
Well, it's a silly goalkeeping here, David. It was a harmless cross by Tyson Holmes, which the goalkeeper Koch could have saved. In the end, he's punched it out and he's off his line. And Alan Kearney, expertly from the edge of the area, chips the goalkeeper into the back of the net. As we see from the vision behind the goals, he's off his line. And Alan Kearney just, I was going to say a simple job, but it was a very difficult task, David. But he did it very well, chipping the goalkeeper. South 1-0 up.
Jawadi ricks into Sulsma. Now Sulsma running, he needs support. Gets past one, still going here. Sulsma might look to shoot. Tees it up for Rickson, who puts the shot just wide. Great move there by Sulsma. Couldn't quite get the touch, Rickson, but good signs for South here.
Well, Rickson giving the thumbs up there as we see Sulsma, who does a fantastic job here to hold up three players and then lay it off for Rickson. He has a bit of pressure on him, but he should have put that on target. And in the end, it has gone out for a goal kick, as we see again. Rickson has it laid off to him, and he puts it wide of the goals. Missed chance by South.
Kearney, the goal scorer, using Holmes. Holmes up the right. Sulsma again. He's got Rickson in the middle. Sulsma puts in the cross. Rickson can't get power behind the shot, and Koch gathers it up quite comfortably in the end. South not taking their chances for a second here.
Well, the two guys link up again as we see Sulsma down the right-hand side. It's a very good cross to Rickson. That is a difficult chance, though, David. And in the end, he does get his shot on target, but it's enough for Koch to block out.
Well, unfortunately for Rickson, not able to run out the game. Sub here early in the game. Rhys Meredith coming on. Jawadi, well, that ball's turned over. And it's taken here by Bontemps, who's got around Jawadi again. Hatsimaratis tracking back. Bontemps still going. The cross comes. Shot has gone straight in. I tell you what, John Coro, I did not see that one coming. Bontemps has run from halfway. Some mistakes by South Melbourne, and Southern Stars are level.
Well, I don't think the South defence saw that coming either, as we see Bontemps shrugging off his markers there. Dimi Hats and also Edem Oskagli there, and he fires a shot that's pretty much unstoppable in the end. It's a fantastic goal.
Oh dear, that looked like a foul throw. Referee waving play on. Geez, I thought the linesman might have flagged that one. The cross comes in here. A chance perhaps, and a shot and a goal, and Southern Stars have the lead. John, can you believe it? It's Christia. They've taken it from out of nowhere in the space of 2 minutes. Southern Stars have turned the game on its head. South Melbourne stunned and they trail 2-1.
Well, I think it was a foul throw, David, but nevertheless it wasn't called. As we see here, South failing to clear the danger. And in the end, it's flicked back for Christea to fire past Pete Gavalis. There's not much that Pete could have done about that. It's a horror goal for South to concede. And now they're 2-1 down, David.
Well, early in the second half, South will need to get their skates on as Jawadi puts that nice ball for Sulsma in the box. Sulsma shoots straight at Koch that time, and he doesn't get that one through. Norton looking to rebuild, but it's been stolen. Or Carvalis has lost that one as well. They might be on here for a third, Southern Stars. That would really hurt South. They make their way in, a chance across. Norton gets his foot to it. The Saw, the second shot over the bar. South Melbourne hanging on here.
Well, South are living dangerously, aren't they, David? It's a lot of errors there in defence, and in the end, a shot going over Pete's crossbar. South very lucky to get away with that.
Well, no one's played long. Oh, dear, oh, dear. Carvelis going to ground. Can't keep that one out. They're in here. Surely, no. Carvelis is out quickly. It might have put him off, but Southern Stars should be further ahead here, John.
I think South can consider themselves lucky that Carvelis came charging off his line here to put off the eventual shot, because South should be 3 or 4-1 down now, living very dangerously, like I said earlier.
Well, rolling the dice here, Chris Taylor. Up comes Epifano, and on comes Andy Vlahos, the veteran. Corner played high. Carvelis, ooh, he had a header in the end. He got a good piece of it, just couldn't quite get it on target. Very nearly a goal for the young man.
As we see behind the goals here from the corner, Carvelis getting his head to it but putting it wide of the goal. Unlucky for him.
Jawadi using Kearney. Jawadi again. Now Holmes. Nice ball. Space for Meredith. He's got Vlahos. Meredith gives it to Vlahos, and Vlahos puts it straight in. Did you doubt that one, John Curry? The veteran again has scored for South, and it's 2-2.
It's a very good move here. Tyson Holmes, a lovely ball to release Meredith on the right. He delays the cross, which is good because Vlahos was offside. And in the end, he fires it across when Vlahos is onside, and it's an easy tap in the far post. We'll see it from behind the goals here. A good cross, low cross to the back post for Vlahos. Easy tap in, and South are now level after 72 minutes. The young boy behind the goals is celebrating as well, David. Let's go for a winner now.
Well, Jawadi puts that ball across the field. Vlahos, he's looked dangerous. Plays that one up. That looked like a handball. They're appealing. The referee doesn't like it. Well, John, that looked close to me.
We'll have a look at the replay here, David. As we see Vlahos, yes, the arm is up. I think that is a handball, but the referee has not awarded that. Southern Stars let off the hook there.
Carvelis. He's looked good with his distribution here, and that's a nice ball. Sulsma out wide. He's got Meredith in the middle. Sulsma comes back instead to Tyson Holmes. Holmes with a shot across the face. Just wide, and South Melbourne miss a chance here.
Yes, it's a very good chance here, especially with some players free at the back there, David. But Tyson Holmes very close there with the shot, just going wide.
Well, Southern Stars, they could create another chance here. They certainly haven't been happy to sit back. They want to go for the win too, and they might create something here. Ball played in. A diving attempt there. Carvelis, great save. And South Melbourne will eventually get it cleared. Geez, that was close, John.
Well, Pete Carvelis has been the man of the match for South today, hasn't he, David? As the Stars have broken down this right-hand side time and time again this second half. Here we see Pete make a fantastic save one-on-one. That is a brilliant save, and it's kept South in the game.
And they're still attacking here, Southern Stars. South might be made to rue their chances. Cross goes, oh, there's way too much space on this right-hand side. And the shot is very tame in the end and wide of the upright. South off the hook. Holmes, good ball forward. Vlahos has got some space. The fans cheering him on. He's got a man in the middle. It's Meredith. Vlahos puts the ball over. The cross is a bit wide. But a chance now. Tyson Holmes, the shot and the save. South can't break through. Nice build-up, though.
Very good build-up here, and the ball falls to Tyson Holmes at the edge of the box. He goes for a shot, and Koch does very well there, as we see behind the shot from behind the goals there. He does very well to save that one.
Kearney contesting, and he wins it here to Vlahos. Kearney wants it back. Vlahos with the right foot cross. The ball played in. Meredith, the keeper, eventually. Oh, dear me, that was close. Meredith's shot cleared off the line, and
There's an exchange here.
Yes, John, I think you're right. Something's happened between Meredith and the keeper,
well,
Koch.
Well, we see the cross come in. Meredith challenges, and that's fair enough. The ball spills. In the end, it's Rama Tafsansioglu, the former captain of South, that clears the danger for the Southern Stars. And as we see, Koch here, he kicks out at Meredith.
Oh, dear me.
That should be a red card offence, David. We'll see it from another angle behind the goals here. Meredith challenges, fair enough. Rama with the clearance off the line, a very good clearance there. The ball looks like it's played out of danger. Reese hasn't even looked at the goalkeeper, and he's just turned around and kicked him in the,
it's a straight red,
in the back there.
Carvelis wins that one forward. Holmes, he's done pretty well today. Holmes with a shot and tipped wide. Gee, South can't buy any luck here.
There's another good shot here by Tyson Holmes, and this time Koch doesn't need to make a save as that sailed wide. South are certainly putting the pressure on now for a winner, David.
Oh, it might be Southern Stars here. John, they've got numbers pressing forward. The South defence has looked exposed today. They've got numbers on. They'll have a chance for a shot. Gavalis does brilliantly again. And the follow-up shot has gone just wide. Good pressure by Norton. Gee, South were lucky.
Well, we called it earlier, didn't we, David? Pete Gavalis has just saved South some serious blushes today as we see the Southern Stars creating another chance. The defence is split all too easily. And luckily for South, Pete comes off his line again and makes a great block. And the follow-up shot sails just over. South are really hanging on here, and it's looking likely that it's going to be a draw today, David.
Cavellis on the right, puts the ball over. Ball bobbling around, Vlahos can't keep his feet on that occasion, it was too far. Chance for Hatzimourates, the shot, and this time it is a tip wide by Koch. Jeez, they're getting closer and closer, South, but they can't score.
Well, I think this one was on target, and Dimi Hats, our right back for today, who's crept up, he fires a shot that Koch does well to save from that angle. Have to look at it from behind the goals. Koch unsighted here, as you can see, he's looking through his defenders and he makes a very good save for a corner. That is a top save by the goalkeeper.
Susma whipped this one in, looking for Tyson Holmes, blocked. Norton, he can't get it, he can't reach it. Geez, South Melbourne, they've tried everything and this Southern Stars defence has held on. Carvalis, maybe one last chance, playing it forward, looking for Holmes but can't reach him. And that might be all she wrote. It is, John. Well, what can you say? A 2-2 draw, very entertaining for the neutral fans. South Melbourne coming back, which is good. But in truth, both sides probably feel like they should have won.
Yes, that's right, David. Maybe on the day, Southern Stars shaded it, but South did well to come back and get a point from the game. The Southern Stars there celebrating. As we see, the statistics pretty even all up. South, though, with 52 balls into the area compared to 23. However, the Southern Stars unable to make the most of their chances as we see the game end 2-2.
Well, I've got the captain, Brad Norton, with me, and fair to say, mixed emotions after that game. Obviously great to come back into it, but just somehow couldn't get the points.
Yeah, I mean, it sounds like a broken record the last couple of weeks, you know. We're conceding silly goals and we're not scoring when we have to. So, I mean, it was good second half to come back, you know, 2-1 down. Always good to come back and get a goal. And I thought, honestly, that we could go on with it, but unfortunately it wasn't to be, and we'll pick ourselves back up and go again for next week.
Despite the fact we wanted the 3 points today, there are a couple of distinct positives to come out of it. Andy Vlahos was viewed as someone who might come off the bench a bit, but frankly he's making a bit of a dash for Golden Boot.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, Andy, he pops up in the right spots, scores important goals for us, and that's what we need. And the young boys coming in did a job for us as well today. So, I mean, we're getting there, but we're just not going over the line, I guess. And, you know, we've got to take our chances, but I mean, when we're conceding silly goals, we're never going to win games. So I guess we've just got to look forward to next week.
Must have been grateful for Pete Gavalis today. He made a couple of crucial saves to, well, pretty much prevent us from losing today's game.
Yeah, I mean, Pete's been good all year. He's, you know, he's in there for a reason, and he's been stopping making some pretty important saves. And today was just another couple that he made. So kept us in the game, and I suppose we could have gone on and maybe snatched it towards the last 5 minutes there, but it wasn't to be. And I mean, Pete's, yeah, like I said, he's having a great year. So we've got to keep him there, and we've got to start putting some away, and we'll start winning games.
I got Pete Gavalis here with me, and fair to say, close to man of the match today. Some outstanding saves. Well done.
Thanks, man. It was good to do my bit for the team, but, you know, it's a pretty average result, so no one's very happy about that.
While it'll be good to get guys like Sean Kelly and Dimitriaris fit, get some experience back into the back four, it must be nice as well to know that you've got young guys who are developing nicely and getting some good game time.
Yeah, it is. It is good. It's good for the club to see boys being produced that can do a job. So, and it's good for them as well because they've, you know, they've done pretty well, I think, both of them.
It's not yet a disaster, but looking forward, we are slipping out of the top five and it will become harder and harder to fight back in. Are you still confident we'll be playing finals in 2013?
Yeah, well, that's, you know, the aim of everyone. I mean, we don't want to just miss out like we did last year. And we know that we're capable of beating teams that, you know, are going to be up there competing to win it. You know, the Bentley Greens and the Dandenong Thunders and things like that. So, you know, if we get ourselves in there, we'll do some damage. But, you know, we can talk all day about it. If we don't get enough points, obviously we won't be there. So,
look, a good comeback, but frankly, we'd be a little bit disappointed we didn't get the 3 points today.
Yeah, pretty appalled at the goals we conceded, to be honest. You know, they're basic schoolboy errors, and you know, I expected a lot more. But as for saying that, we've come from being down, you know, in a bad situation, a dire situation, and created chances there. I mean, at the end, we could have won it, but then, you know, as for saying that, Peyton Gold made a few good saves as well. So just move onwards and upwards, you know.
A couple of new signings, guys you know well, Ike Jawadi and Nick Epifano. How do you feel they'll slot into this side?
Look, Icky, I think, will add a lot to us. You know, I thought he had a reasonable game today, but made a few mistakes in there. And he's got to get used to the players around him, but that'll add a little bit of mobility to our midfield. You know, Nick's capable of beating players. He's got a lot of pace as well, so I think there'll be good acquisitions.
Got Bentley Greens next week. It was a top-of-the-table clash last time we played them, and we did very well to win. Are you confident we can recapture that form next week?
Yeah, certainly. I mean, we've got other players due to come back from injury, and probably we've picked up a couple of other boys as well. So, you know, that'll add to us and give us a little bit more strength and character within the team.
You've been at the club nearly 2 weeks now. What are the key differences in style and formation that you're looking to bring to the team?
For me, it's not about changing the formation too much, but I certainly think we need to have a little bit more of a direct approach when we go forward. You know, we seem to move the ball around fairly well, but we don't go in the right sort of areas. We need to be a lot more direct and a lot more clinical in front of goal.
It's still a way off, but we are out of the top five. Are you still confident mathematically we can make the top five and play finals this year?
Yeah, definitely. Once we get the team right, I'd be very confident we'll make the finals.